More breaking news now. Police on the scene of a single car rollover crash in Indian Wells. The road is just reopened at Fred Waring and Phyllis Jackson Lane, where the scene is now being cleared. No word yet on whether anyone was injured. You can see that one car was badly damaged. Stay with News Channel 3 for any new developments on the air and online on this at KESQ.com.